Okay, so that is the pipe on the inlet, and it runs down to here, you can see, under here, into a metal pipe that then goes up. So it looks like a permanent structure underneath, all the way around. There it is. And then it goes up vertically. Comes out here at the top. And then runs in behind here to, it's a bit difficult, that pipe. And then I can't really see where it goes into this massive stuff.